game, but we're going to be doing DIY merch of my merch with a silk screening t-shirts and jackets. Let me show you how it's done. First, you have to have your design ready for the silk screen. Luckily, my aunt is a professional artist, so all I had to do was send a text and she made me this. Then you have to make a silk screen transparency. Then you have to buy a silk screen. Then you put photo emotion on it with a scoop coater. Then you have to put it in a dark place for 24 hours. Now you take your silk screen transparency and put it in the middle of your light box. Turn on the light. Now I'm ready to make some shirts. Now you're going to take a piece of construction paper. Now your image should be on it. Your second color dries, you have to cure it. You have to get your shirt to 320 degrees. We're starting at 70. You have to be very careful with the hot iron and you need adult supervision. Now you have to turn it inside out. Put it in 40. Close it and push start. 40 minutes later, I'm so excited that the shirts are done. All you have to do are fold them and put them away. excited to going back to doing what I love most, fixing stuff. But I am excited to show my friends and followers my new shirt, jacket, and birth bag. You've been watching Fixin' It with Zoilin. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Thanks for watching. Bye.